that stupid game.
Yeah, exactly.
I don't have high expectations for him.